Well, good morning, everybody. Sean Ash here on WXYZ.com. As expected, some loud thunderstorms, some heavy rain, but thankfully we did dodge the severe weather bullet. But unfortunately, boy, they are going to be cleaning up across parts of Illinois, Missouri, and the severe weather squall line continues this morning along this frontal system. The story for us will be twofold. We got a little batch of showers this morning. This storm system intensifies as it moves toward our east. The wind is really going to pick up as we head into later today, and I'm afraid to say for the folks along and south of the I-70 corridor, there are going to be several severe weather outbreaks over the next 7 days, and it appears the next one will occur Thursday and another one on Friday. Now, we will keep an eye out. It looks like Friday night, perhaps, may have some thunderstorms just like this morning move through to start out the weekend. You're starting out your day with us. We appreciate that. Here's your morning forecast. It's going to be chilly. Temperatures in the mid-30s right now. The wind is not all that strong just yet. Little period of showers probably gets by and moves to the east by the time we head into about 10 o'clock. Midday numbers around 40 degrees. You'll notice the wind. It gets up to about 20, 30 miles per hour. Maybe a little bit of sunshine. It's going to be brief at best. 45 for the high today. If we do see any sun, that's going to help aid into seeing some scattered showers starting to pop up later this afternoon. They could be a little rain and or snow. Best chance of that probably going to be north of Detroit the way it looks right now. These are afternoon numbers, 42 in Howell, 45 in Redford. It will never, ever feel that warm because of the wind that will gust up to about 40 miles per hour. Overnight, partial clearing, a cold one again. The wind, however, does die off. That's certainly a little bit of good news, and that paves the way for what we've been saying all along, the best day of the 7-day forecast in terms of the brightest, 51 degrees. Let's jump ahead to the weekend. If you have Easter plans, it doesn't look like it's going to be a very pleasant day. We're talking about clouds, showers, maybe some thunderstorms, and stop the presses. We have a 70-degree forecast high there, you see, on Tuesday as we start to warm up. But storm chances just about every day heading into the middle of next week.